as safety professionals, it's critical that people can trust what we teach them and what we're teaching them at that point. Is it the best way we can do something right now? And is it based upon fact or is it just based upon fiction? And that's why I always tell people that when you're using stories off the internet or any stories, make sure that you're careful to check the details and the facts. Because if people realize you're not telling a story that's true here, why would they believe what you're telling them here about what they need to do when it comes to safety procedures, techniques, or why it's important to do that? So make sure you keep your credibility intact. In today's world, so many times you read on different social media, even in the news, stories or reports that turn out later to be incorrect or false. If you're telling stories that are just urban legends, they're not real, they're a neat story somebody told, then people are not going to believe other things you tell them. So before you talk about any subject, look it up, do some research, make sure it is valid. Years ago in one of my presentations, I talked about Steven Spielberg, and there's a famous story about him going to work with his mom at the studio where she worked. And he would go each day and he'd bring his lunch pail with him. I actually brought an attaché case which had his lunch in it. And he would go around the studio watching other directors and learning just as a young kid. What's interesting is that's a true story. But before I started using it in presentations, I actually bought three biographies of Steven Spielberg to see if there was any basis in fact. And it turns out each of the books had a different variation of that story, but clearly he did go with his mom and learn from other directors as a young man. That story is valid. So make sure your stories are valid so that when people happen to check them, because they can check right while they're watching your presentation, they can pull up their smartphone, type in a search word, and know whether you're telling the truth or you've been tricked just like so many other people. And that hurts your credibility. Have fun speaking in public and sharing your ideas with other people. Don't miss out. Be sure to hit the red button on the lower right and subscribe. That way, every time we release a video, you'll be aware of it.